So Grace, tell me why you wanted to be a part of this event tonight.
Well, I am very, very passionate about children, and I truthfully believe that, you know, our children are definitely our future. And we really need to nourish them, give them loving homes, education. And when that happens, what it really, really creates dreams for kids, whether they want to be a performer like Matt Goss, or whether they want to be a fashion designer, or whether, you know. So I really am passionate about this group because they're making sure that kids from all over the world have loving homes. So we have children in our charity. We have children in our fashion show from Haiti, Ethiopia, the U.S., all over. And all these children are creating their dreams.
That's awesome.
Yes.
And so you're about fashion. Matt's obviously about music.
Yes.
What's not, you're about fashion and working out, obviously,
yes.
Rocking models. What song do you work out to?
Well, I have a lot of songs of Matt Goss that I work out to.
Like what? Give us an example.
I think my favorite song of his is one of his song, The Day We Met.
Okay.
It's definitely on his new album called Life You Imagine. It's such a beautiful, beautiful song, and it's great for anything, yoga or stretching or any kind of workout. And definitely Evil.
Evil.
Because my workout is yoga, ballet, pole dancing, so we get quite sexy. So another one of my favorite songs is Evil, which is also on his new album, Life You Imagine.
Awesome.
Yes.
And there's going to be lots of gambling in there tonight.
Lots of gambling.
Are you good at gambling?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
I'm pretty good,
I would say.
Do you have a good poker face?
I've got a great poker face.
Let's see it. Oh, that's very fierce. I love it. Awesome. We'll have fun in there tonight.
Thank
nice
you
talking
so
to you.
Much.